Hello everyone, welcome to Red Hood and the Outlaws issue 50. From the cover, I'm guessing this is the last issue with the current team of Artemis and Bizarro. Of course, Bizarro was stuck in hell. In Trigon's place. Yeah, it's hell only in the last issue. And this team, well, she's in Justice League DC, he's dead. And that team ended in the new 52. But anyway. Whoa. Tales from the Dark Multiverse. Anyway, let's begin, and I hope you guys enjoy. that's a pretty fitting end, you know, to the whole run, including the New 52. Of course, that's where Joker's daughter is from, to an intent from the New 52 run of Red Hood and the Outlaws. I'm not gonna lie, I really liked the artwork before issue 25. Like, it showed Artemis a lot taller than Jason, a lot more muscular. It showed Jason's Red Hood, like, with a jacket and a proper hood, and Bizarro as a proper Superman, not whatever he's now or was. But the series has still been enjoyable to read, and I think from 51 he gets a new team, issue 51. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching, and bye-bye.